Alright, chapter 15. Or the world map, because we don't need to go to Samael.
Another ring in the Divine Dragon's hands. Still, not enough to turn the tide. Asleep. Curse this feeble form of mine for plunging me into darkness. I pray that next time my waking hours will not end so soon.
Next chapter.
My new moves are coming together nicely.
I'm gonna turn my camera off for a little bit. Y'all don't need to see me.
And this spot, perfect for rehearsal. So quiet and empty.
Sorry about that. Oh, that's right. I meant to turn it on.
What is that?
I meant to turn it. What's going back on?
No good. I'm trapped here. Is it my fate to die like this? It's such a pity to be caught so unprepared. I'd have practiced combat as well as dance.
Hurry! You must get to safety now!
Who said that?
Oh, thank goodness. You can hear what I'm saying, can't you? Follow the sound of my voice. You can hide in here. There's a torch here, right? Now go! Hurry!
I'm coming.
Why did they take so long for you to move?
Is the Northern Fortress that frightening?
They really wanted to get him, they could have got him.
My ancestors designed it that way. Didn't want people to go poking around. The locals won't get near the place. They say ghosts wander the ruins. A haunt. Castle. Lately, some have heard a young woman's voice calling out from inside. Relax! That's just the local lore.
Then why did you make it sound so real?
Sorry. I shouldn't be talking. I've never even been there. Mom always told me to stay away so nobody would figure out the ring's location. There it is now. The Northern Fortress.
For an abandoned fortress, it's awfully noisy.
Wait a sec. The Corrupted! They've gotten in!
Let's go. We can't let them get the ring. Oh no!
This place is swarming. Guess it is a little haunted, huh? Hang on. Divine One, look! There's someone here.
They have us well and truly surrounded. Again. Still, safer inside than out in the open. Thank you, Ring.
I was telling you to hide, not come looking for me.
How could I stay away? A talking ring. You really set off those creatures as well. I take it you're a princess, trapped in this unusual form by a wicked curse. Let me help.
Actually, I'm...
No need to persuade me, Your Highness. I'm not one to doubt an unusual story. Oh, Spirit of the Cards, cast your light upon the path before us.
You're a fortune teller, What are your cards saying to you?
Le Dragon. It means help may come from an unexpected source. I suppose we'll just have to hold off the beasts until it arrives.
Yeah. Help has arrived. We got another ring. So what am I gonna give it to? She's been pretty active. I'm gonna give her a ring. Wait, did nobody have a bow and arrow on my side? She did, but... Ranged weapon. So what was it? Or axe, right? What you call them? The damn
that guy's not here to steal the ring. I think he's trying to protect it.
He's clearly no friend of the corrupted. Let's give him a hand. It looks like he could use one. Here goes.
I hear you. Let's pray.
Allow me.
I'm all set. As you like.
With pride. Your steward's ready.
You got it.
It's gonna be a second part of this battle, I know it. Fight on it, let me do that, see how this work.
You there, are you hurt? Who are you? Don't worry, I'm not your enemy. I'm the Divine Dragon.
The Divine Dragon, you say? What do you know? My card spoke true. Unexpected source indeed. Thank you. I am Sidar, a traveling dancer. I was out there rehearsing, and those creatures appeared. A talking ring called me to safety.
A talking ring,
Yes. I believe it's a young princess who fell victim to some sort of curse. Isn't that awful?
Not a curse, exactly.
You know her story, then? Tell me, who is this mysterious ring woman?
Hand it to me, and we'll find out together.
All right.
Bear your fangs, emblem of fates!
Of legend.
Sidal, would you fight by Korin's side? We could use your help getting out of here.
It would be my pleasure. This world, wonders upon wonders.
Huh? Did those doors just...
Yep. Oh shit. Let's skip the dialogue by accident. Auto battle just because I don't feel like dealing with it. So y'all probably saying, why are you doing so many auto battles? I'm exhausted of this game, bro. Like, if I could quit this game right away, I would quit it. I'm trying to make this as, like, simple as possible. The main thing we want to see is the cutscenes any damn way. I mean, did they get the treasure? Or they didn't. Impassable. So I can't get it any damn way? Wow. I can reach it.
I must not falter.
Good spot now. We got everything. Oh, dude gotta escape. What's his name? Where you at?
The choice is yours. Our paths diverged for a moment. Divine One, Emblem Court. Thank you.
The entrance.
Don't tell me.
I'm not gonna lie, I might go quiet for the rest of this playthrough. I'm really just trying to hurry up and beat this game because this game has been on the back burner for too long, and I don't want to outright quit it. It's just that it's long.
Yes, we did. Every last one.
I'm glad. How have you been? I was surprised to see you out in that blizzard. I hope you found the cathedral.
Whatever game you're playing. Stop it.
Huh? Are you mad about something?
Don't act like you forgot. I can see through your lies now.
Lies? What do you mean? I promise you, I'm not...
Not a step closer! You stay where you are, Fel Princess.
How did you know?
Just looking at you, I feel again the shame of losing father.
You took my country from me. My father. What more do you want?
The people you killed. They had families. But you don't care, do you? All that pain? You don't even give it a second thought.
Wait a moment. I killed people? Who?
Drop the act. You know what you did. How dare you show your face here? You murdered my mother and stole the rings.
I didn't. Please believe me.
Believe you? Like I believed we were friends? I won't make that mistake again.
We've got to do something.
Let her go. It's probably a trap.
You're right.
Divine One? Are you all right?
I'm fine. But the next time I see Vale, I swear,